All right, so let's go ahead and first rearrange the given data. So we have big R, big E, big S, 52 individuals, little...